Ladies and gentlemen, hope you're enjoying yourself this evening at the Radio Project. Well, I'll be your host, Professor G.I. Joe. We're gonna go back to the golden years of high school. And I know the young man that's gonna take us there. He's a good friend of mine. Put your hands together, Mr. Chris Clark.
Thank you. It's from my high school sweetheart. She was light-skinned, she looked so fly. She did the bangs like Aaliyah over one eye. One in a million, baby, that's what my chances are. I was in 10th grade, her boyfriend had a car. He was cool, went to night school, smoked Lucy's. I acted fool, I was not cool, kinda doofy. We had math together, cause I had honor classes. I tried to be a thug, I stole some hall passes. She let me walk her home, I tried to hold her hand. In fact, comrade, a snitch, he went and told the man. The next day after school, you know he tried to fight me in front of everybody. I said, your girl like me. Come on, you know how people gas it. If Mr. Gurney ain't show up, I probably got my ass kicked. We started speaking more, I let her use my locker. The bathroom on the second floor, I wrote her name in marker. And next thing I know, right when we started cooking, she sent me a note and said she had to move to Brooklyn. Way back,
back in the day, she was my high school sweet, sweetheart.
So fly.
Took my breath away. She was my high school sweet, sweetheart.
Baby girl,
wherever you are, she was my high school sweet, sweetheart.
And right now,
even though I'm a star, I miss my high school sweet, sweetheart.
I'm in 11th grade now, it's been a long summer. It took a while for me to get over losing my stunner. That's when I met Shireen, she looked like Gina Thompson. She rocked the Grant Hills and left the strap flopping. She wrote a number on the corner of my trapper keeper. She was grown, and matter of fact, she even had a beeper. She got her nails done, she did them golden peach. They spelled Chris Davis, it was 5 letters each. We talked at 3 a.m., I said I want a bone. Oh really? Come on Uncle Buddy, hang up the phone. I picked her up for school, even in freezing cold. I got a hot chocolate, we split a butter roll. We went to homeroom, we passing notes and stuff. But there was something about her, she couldn't open up. One morning we were walking, and she threw up. It was that very day, I say that I grew up. We in the nurse's office, she said, are you the daddy? No, I'm a student here, she said the baby daddy. I said I only kissed her, she told me I should leave. I still kinda miss her, and still can't believe. Way back,
back in the day, she was my high school sweet, sweetheart.
So fly,
took my breath away. She was my high school sweet, sweetheart.
Baby girl,
wherever you are,